I'm Oscar. I'm a painter, modern painter, mixed media artist. I'm educated in drawing and painting. So that's when I started professionally. It's hard to live at the beginning, in the beginning of your work, okay? Year after year. So I thought, let's go back and become a graphic designer. I started 23 years ago with paintings of landscapes and also portraits, but really figurative. And I let go of that, you will see. It's just a process, yeah. And now I'm in my black and white period. And this painting behind me will be the beginning of a new series of work. And I'm back to landscapes again. The bigger paintings, I can express myself really well because I have to put a lot of physic movement in there. I use everything that I want to use. So from paint, of course, and to rubber, to plastics, to Polaroids that I put in, or to the image I want. The new series will be also involved with architecture. Always about intriguing image. It must be intriguing.
Well, my name is Sandra. I'm a painter, but also a photographer. And I work together with Oscar Venema on bigger paintings, as we see here. It's very important to have your own space and your own style and your own thoughts. You can share it and leave it and come together when you have to and go alone when you have to. When I was at the Art Academy, I had my atelier in the on the Guyotplein here in this town, and it was full with pictures of women, of meat, of animals, and I wanted to say something about how a man, but also the maatschappij, look at women. It's also a lust object. I don't know how to say it in English, but I don't agree with this because it's also only meat what you see, and also the eyes and a leg, but it's more. That's what I want to show, human beings, and not only meat. Art is something extra. It's not your first need. But yeah, I don't live from my art. I'm a teacher because I cannot live from art.
Yeah, first of all, we got a relationship, and I didn't know she was a photographer. I knew she was an artist, but and then we just inspired each other. I was making paintings, especially also with photography in it. But she can do it much more better than me. So she took the part of the photography. And yeah, we just went along. We just started to work together, and from there you go.
Yeah, the question that people ask especially is when I help with photographies and you put these things together, so this board and the photo and the paint. Is it not difficult for you to let go? This is your photo, and now there are paintings on the face or on the body, and maybe it's not the picture that you made in the first place. But that's always okay. It's never that I think, well, what's going on here?
I'm satisfied in having an artist at my side.
Yeah, but if I answer the question, did art help your relationship? I think think it's a strange question. It doesn't help. It's just
it's just
way of living.